Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs presented by Geico inside the walls of Nassau Coliseum. Round one, game six. It's the Pittsburgh Penguins and the New York Islanders as we break down starting goaltenders. Tristan Jarry looks to atone for his own mistake in double overtime. He gave the puck away to Josh Bailey. That was all in that one. He looks to bounce back tonight. Ilya Sorokin, as Pierre pointed out, has been the big story. 3-0 in this series, 48 saves in game number five, a rookie record in Islander history in the playoffs with that accord.
Друзья, розыгрыш Кубка Стэнли в самом разгаре. А это значит, что уже снова можно делать ставки на наши любимые команды у наших друзей из компании 1X и побеждать. Также у наших друзей есть широкая линия на киберспорт. Dota, CS, Overwatch и многое другое ждут тебя. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и начинай выигрывать с моим промокодом HOKEY1X уже сегодня.
Who cushion three along the boards now? Leo Komarov, here's Barzal with a shot wide on the glove side of Jarry. Comes out to center for Kasperi Kapanen. A lead pass right into chance. They score! Jeff Carter does it again! And Pittsburgh!
But it all breaks down. There's a head manning in the puck, Kasperi Kapanen. He's gonna get the puck here, move it over to Jeff Carter. He's just gonna put it to the back of the net. It all started in the Penguin zone. Carter on his feet, blows right by Anthony Beauvillier. That's not going to happen very often. And Carter
for time in game five, a quick shot taken off a body of Pacho. Down in front, great defense from Cody Ceci.
Top long shift from Mike Matheson. That's at the beginning of the shift. Pacho pressures him. He turns the puck over. And watch this. Pacho just can't find the puck and get
out to center. Jason Zucker on the attack. He'll cross. His shot deflects wide off his own man, Ceci. Again, Carter all over him, the goal scorer. John Marino goes wide, swallowed up by Sorokin.
Funny, like a lot of young players that are goaltenders in the league. And you can see just he gets to the top of the crease so that if there is a deflection.
Dillman in his back, out in front, Beauvillier. He scores!
And Beauvillier just burned Sidney Crosby. He just went right by him. Beautiful pass over to Beauvillier, and he puts it backhand roof. And guess where, John? High glove side again on Tristan Jarry. It's been a story of the series.
And Jarry, it rhymes. Here's Beauvillier with a shot shielded by the stick of Mike Matheson. Matheson is flushed out by Beauvillier. This is Carter. Hit!
Tried to shoot high glove again. And there's Jeff Carter, that big open ice hit by Clutterbuck, clean, hard, and Carter takes a look at the number. Not hard to figure.
Barzal with Everly, here's Everly, going wide, a backhander stop, the rebound, what a play, Cody Ceci, and so does Matt Martin. He was taken down by Malkin and Mayfield from behind on Malkin. He gets it back from Letang. They play catch, Malkin shot blocked by Adam Pellick. Trade spots with Malkin, who has it now. Here's Letang to the slot. Gensel, they score! Jake Gensel finally breaks through.
And he wastes no time. Watch 59. He's in the, you see the exchange up high. 59 is Gensel. He's ready for the pass to come. He's also ready for the one-timer. And that just bounces right in off the body of Ryan Pulock. Right in the lane and goes short side. But you talk about how do you spell relief for Jake Gensel? Right there. Just nope. Get the puck on.
Answered by the Islanders' Anthony Beauvillier, a steal. It's McCann. What a stop by Sorokin. Joe. He'll get control. A wrist or blocker down the rebound. Scores! Right out in front. Kyle Palmieri. We're tied.
Quick counter the other way. Eventually, J.G. Pazzo is just going to throw it on goal. Juicy rebound by Tristan Jarry. Ceci doesn't pick up his man, who happens to be Kyle Palmieri, who did all kinds of damage to the Penguins in game one with two goals, one of them being an OT winner. And this just can't happen, John. That's just a simple play, but you see the pressure of the forecheck. He turns it over to his old teammate, yep. J.G. Pageau from the Ottawa Senators, and that's a chunky.
For Letang. This way it's Dumoulin. In front, Kapanen off the side of the goal. Maybe a piece for Sorokin. Tang turns it over. Mayfield a shot, stopped by Jarry. No rebound. Chopped at by Bluger, recaptured by Nelson. Pulock with a shot tipped. Up high, stopped by Jarry. The rebound.
Start game six. Freddie Goudreau is going to take a big hit from Matt Martin. That's his second or third big hit of the game.
Into the slot, capping in a toe drag. He's in. What a chance here. Oh, it stays out. Crosby defended by Pollock. He gets it back. Shut down by Ilya Sorokin. By Pittsburgh's Freddie Goudreau. Here comes McCann. His shot shielded off the blocker of Sorokin. Now Cody Ceci getting it back from Malkin. A rich shot. They score! Jason Zucker out in front. And Pittsburgh has a 3-2 lead.
By going to the net, look where Jason Zucker goes. And then he buys some time, eventually ends up back in front of the net. And there's a quick stick off the Ceci shot from the point to make it 3-2. But getting to the front of the net, not easy to do against the New York Islanders. Ceci's just going to get it, play catch with Malkin, put it on goal. And right there, the quick stick from Zucker, who got to the D.
Now Dumoulin, a wrist shot goes wide, looking for a tip. Gensel, right out in front and back. Here's Letang. Block, and going down, Jason Zucker. Cizikas, his bit goes wide on the glove side of Jari. Dump and chase. Tanev is in first, put out by Mayfield. They collide. Bluger takes over to the
Founders. Tanev's a great hitter, but look at how big the 6'6" man Mayfield is right there. He braces himself for Tanev. And Tanev, who's a rugged sort, just goes down. There's nothing wrong with that, but he gets engaged with a
Barzal. Stolen by Gensel. Out in front, Russ. Sorokin got to the post on Brian Russ.
Good debut.
He's good,
Johnny. Off the draw, Pageau with a shot wide on the stick side of Jari. Freddie Gaudreau, drop pass. Jeff Carter going wide. A shot taken, patted down by Sorokin. Beautiful move at the line to the outside. Bailey, flat pass. They score!
Jumping through the rim. He just says hello and goodbye to Sidney Crosby right there. And then it's a cross-crease feed over to Brock Nelson. He wastes no time at all putting that up high. And what a slap pass by Josh Bailey to Brock Nelson on his strong side. And he goes bar down. That is a spectacular hockey play by the New York Islanders.
Nelson has 2 points. Bailey has 2. Beauvillier has 2.
Off win, Malkin loses it. Pullock shoots a puck. Jari reacts late. I think he's a little bit screened by his own man and Kyle Palmieri. But a good job by J.G. Pageau to get that puck back.
Malkin, this is Nelson in the slot with a shot. He scores!
And here he is, Beauvillier again. What a move coming out of his own zone clean. He's just going to drop it over to Brock Nelson. And that goes right through Tristan Jari.
Pittsburgh will call timeout.
This is going to have to be everything they got to dig deep out of this hole.
Malkin, all alone on Sorokin. What a stop! And now a rebound for Kapanen. And now Bailey. A lead pass, a breakaway. It's Nelson. Just wide. The rebound. Jari got to it. Bit by Letang, now Clutterbuck, a winder, blocker save, Jari, pummeled by Pettit wide all the way around, dead center. Now the Penguins cross, it's Kapanen, his shot shielded again by Sorokin. Go high, lay it along Pettersson, his shot caught by Sorokin. Beauvillier, Tanev, Matheson, his shot stopped by Sorokin.
Ilya Sorokin, you hear the fans, they love it.
Yes.
Read it, get square, get to the top. If there's a deflection, he's going to make sure it hits him.
They play on, draws the ire of the crowd. Shot by Letang is stopped again by Sorokin. Malkin zipped across, Gensel, Letang. Gensel again, Crosby, off the goal post.
Now Crosby in the bumper position, he rifles that one off the metal. See Letang move the puck down the one-touch pass, and Crosby, you see Rust get
caught. Rust turns, sets up Ceci, he'll delay, it goes wide, stick side of Sorokin. Now Pierre, it's brought in, Barzal, right out in front, stopped by Jari, the rebound, trickles wide. Pulled off by Cizikas, Rust, Marino, one-timer, Pettersson just wide. And it ricochets, Beauvillier dangles right in, he's taken down, Nelson in front, blocked. A reset for Mayfield, shot caught by Tristan Jarry.
And they went high glove again, but it all started with that excellent stick play.
Checking Bailey, now Matheson with a shot, just wide. All the way back to the point, Carter goes deep. Bailey, huge part of this one. Nelson, just wide, going for the hat trick. Play, here's Barzal, cutting, shooting, stopped by Jarry.
Human highlight reel, Matheson.
Doors in 72, Letty to the outside. In front, Bailey, just wide with Jarry.